Follow me, see that. This is one of the best fucking moments I've had in a long time. Just over a year ago, 2 years ago, I was in fucking jail. That was fun. But I was like, what the fuck am I doing here? And I had a lot of people sending me letters of support. And when all my shit was in the fucking media, we motherfuckers, they rallied behind me and knew. And just let Scott do what he do. He's over. So this next song is dedicated to all of you. I fucking love you. I fucking appreciate you. This song is for you. Let's see if you can handle me. It was all a dream. I used to read Red Up magazine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, represent Mr. Magic Mike. I live my town.
Struggling.